What's up, everybody? Scott here, CategoryOneGains.com. Just doing a little video today. I thought I'd talk to you about vision. And you might say vision, like vision of the company. Like, what do you mean by vision? I literally mean eyesight vision. And I'm saying that because over the past few months, things have been tough. My vision has been a real problem for me. So much so that, like, when I pull orders, when I see an invoice, I'm having to take off my glasses to be able to read it. And you might say, Scott, you probably just need readers. And I thought the same thing. So I went and I tried out a bunch of different readers. None of them worked. So, like, even something like this card, let's say, I could put it right here, this distance from me, and I could not read the card. I would have to take my glasses off to be able to read it. So as I'm pulling orders, as I'm pulling from these boxes of cards, I'd have to take my glasses off and I basically have to know the cards. I'd have to pull them really close to my eyes to be able to see it. It was a real pain. And grading cards was a whole nother story. We grade underneath this natural light. So the lights have to be off. We have the natural light on. And it was tough, guys. Really tough. I would have to take my glasses off to do it. And I'd have to spend much more time looking at each card. Adjusting my eyes to the light, and if I ever looked away from the natural light or something reflecting off of it, it reset my eyes, so I'd have to readjust. And it was tough, really tough. It made doing this business much harder than it should be or ever should have been. And now I had been to the eye doctor last April 2023, and he gave me a small prescription change and he said to me, you might need readers here eventually. Let me know if you do. And it's one of those things, like when someone tells you something, then it gets stuck in your head and you're thinking it all the time, because almost instantly, about a month after that doctor's appointment, I felt like, oh man, I can't see, I can't read. And my eyes have just gotten worse and worse. So over the past few weeks, it was a bit depressing. I could still see in a distance. I could see far away, but anything up close, I just had the hardest time seeing and reading. I was often having to take off my glasses to do most things, which I'm not used to. I fairly can't see anything besides just really close to my face. So when I'm reading, I'm having to go close. And so I was sick of it. I was like, I'm either need to get readers. I need to get a new glasses prescription. I was like, hey, I should go get a prescription from what he gave me last April. But I'm like, it's January of 2024. Why don't I just go back to the eye doctor and get a new prescription before spending the money on new glasses? So I go in and the doctor says, good news is, I think your prescription is just a little off. You just need a new prescription. It's probably going to fix those issues feeling like you need readers. He's like, you're not quite old enough for that. Thank goodness. And he gave me this prescription. So last Friday I did that. It's Friday today as well. It's a week later. So I went in, I picked up my new glasses with this new prescription. I have another pair coming here soon. Picked up this new prescription last night. And the feeling of putting on these glasses and just being able to see everything pop like it should was a night and day difference, guys. Completely changed everything. Let me tell you something. It changed my viewpoint on things. I'm like, we got to take care of ourselves. A lot of times, most gamers aren't the best, or hobbyists or different things. We spend so much time with our hobby, curating, sorting, organizing, building decks, these sort of things. And yet we don't often take care of ourselves in that same process. So this is just my video to you saying, hey, take care of yourself, guys. Go to the doctor, get checked out, work on your health, work on, make sure if you're having troubles with your eyes or being able to see your vision, get it checked out. Teeth, go to the dentist like you should, all those things. Take care of yourselves, everybody. It's really the best for you. I've owned this card shop for a long time. We're 20 years in November. Category 1 Games turns 20. And in that time, I've loved working with so many great customers around the world, packing up orders, sending them, knowing that there's excitement from the time you place an order to waiting for that anticipation of it to arrive, to open the package, seeing that little sticker with the C1G on it, seeing that, opening the package, getting the cards out, going through them, putting them in sleeves, putting them in decks, putting them in your collection, putting them in sets, whatever it may be. I know that the collector's mentality, it's so much fun. I do the same thing. I order things. I collect comic books. I collect 80s toys. I love collecting those things. I love the art and act of collecting and the anticipation of something to arrive and how much fun it is. I love that. And I love that as part of my business, I get to share that joy with so many other people. It's really the best thing about owning Category 1 Games is being able to work in this feeling of happiness, this nostalgia, this joy of these various games, and knowing that we're providing that for other people. So take care of yourselves, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. This is Scott with Category 1 Games. Thanks for supporting us for so long. We hope to have many, many, many more years in front of us.